Hey YouTube, it's me Empress E, and I'm back with another one for Pisces. I was just sitting here because I got a, like 30 minutes before my next meeting start, and it's a Zoom meeting, so I figured I'm gonna do myself a reading, so I'm gonna play with the cards. So this is what I got, and I was led to do a video and share it before I clarify these cards. So first card was out is death. So there's been an ending, there's a transformation. We're dealing with conflict and competition with this Five of Wands. And then we got this Seven of Cups energy with all these options. And these options is emotional offers and just bullshit from people. You know what I'm saying? Standing in your power, being discerning about your options. So it's an ending to conflict in regards to, you know, offers coming in. The next card out on a strip spread was the Page of Wands energy. This is just all about taking a new adventure toward partnerships and perfecting your craft and putting into your craft and what it is that you want to do, or going toward positions that you want in this new cycle. Because this is the World card. So you basically, you taking on the world, you making new partnerships with people, and you going toward what you want. And there's a Taurus and a Leo here, as well as, you know, your angels and your spirit guides. And you right here in the middle, dancing to your own tune, which got somebody all up in their head with this Nine of Wands type energy. Because you sending your Empress status and you manifesting with this Magician card, and this person is rushing in with this Knight of Swords. So they could be trying to come rush in with some drama because they see you resting, you relaxing, you're not dealing with drama. So this King of Pentacles want to come in. This could be somebody that could be an earth sign, somebody that's real stubborn, stuck in their ways, motherfucking arrogant. Want to come in with this Chariot card. Could be on their way headed towards your way. You know, with some like little petty ass offer. With this Page of Cups, some little emotional offer or an apology, because they see you to heal from the situation, you to rest in, and you recover. And you working on this abundance, and they see this abundance, and they want to come in and have this abundance with you as they lover. But justice has been served for this situation. Okay? Or they feel like justice needs to be served, and they sitting here on this offer, but this person want to win at all costs. So they sitting on the offer. They want to come and offer you something, but it's going to lead in a Three of Swords type energy. So if you got an earth sign that's coming towards you or water sign, this is what they own. They being sneaky and deceptive. They gonna come with some type of love offer. Probably come and try to love bomb you. You know what I'm saying? But they being lying and deceptive. And you got a higher knowing in this High Priestess energy that this person is lying. Because they leaving trails of lies. And that's the motherfucking truth, okay? And the truth is, it's a third party situation. Which causing this person to be sad, because they sick of this toxicity. They losing money. They trying to hang on and save. You know, they can't live their lifestyle like they used to. And they shit is crumbling like a fucking tower. And they see you as the Queen of Pentacles. You know what I'm saying? They trying to have you all up in your head confused. But you blocking this shit, and this is making this person burden. Because they want this Four of Clubs. This could be a twin flame situation. But you and your Queen of Swords energy cutting that shit out. Being victorious. You know what I'm saying? Throwing up to the deuces to motherfuckers who stabbed you in your back. Standing your ground. And the Wheel of Fortune is moving in your favor because you protected. You protected. And your wish fulfillment is protected too. Because after wish fulfillment is the sun. Okay? Motherfuckers see you happy and they want to come in all passionate. Like they want this higher level of commitment. You know? or somebody is going to come in passionately younger than you for a higher level commitment. This person got a lot of love, but this person is also watching and they got secrets. And that could be an air sign. So it's a King of Pentacles that's coming in. Somebody that could be involved in the situation. There is also a younger air sign that's looking and want to come in. And then there's an older air sign that want to come in. Boy, this could be that older air sign that's just immature. This a whole stack. Okay, not enough. Frustrated in a relationship. Lack of confidence. Self-sabotage. Fear. Ego issues and jealousy. Yeah. Okay, so you ended all of this conflict. You ain't even looking at these motherfuckers as options. And what they in now, they feel like it's not enough. You know what I'm saying? They want to come in with this engagement ring. Want to have a partnership or a commitment, a union, you know. Don't be surprised if somebody come in with an engagement ring because it was a sudden change in a situation that they had. And, you know, they going through this transformation and they want to come back. The Sword of the Rose. They done gained some type of clarity, truth, revelation. They done been in solitude. You know what I'm saying? Now they want to take their power back. Wedding rings. Union, wedding, marriage, soul connection. Eternal love. So yeah. They done gained some clarity on something. There's been a sudden change from somebody being married. And not today, baby. Not dealing with her, avoiding a conversation, call, personal boundaries, still angry. Okay? So, this person, they want to come rushing in because what they got, they all up in their head because what they got with their baby mama or their partner is not manifesting. So, they want to come rushing in back to you after you done clearly ended the situation and you don't want no conflict with this person. You looking at your options. They want to come back with this chariot because what they got, they feel is not enough. So they might hit you with an engagement ring. Mind you, this person is already married. You know, they didn't gain some type of epiphany. They see you on this new adventure toward new partnerships. And they didn't gain some clarity and truth about what this union really is. Self-indulgent, focus on self-worth, time to heal, shadow work, self-appreciation. This is saying focus on yourself because this person is married and you ain't finna deal with that. You're not dealing with that. You avoiding this person. And if this person ain't already married, they in a commitment. What's at the top of this deck? The snake. Competition, enemy, clever, malicious. Look over your shoulder. The other woman. Like I said, this person is already involved with somebody. And they want to come rushing towards your way. And they dealing with a fucking snake. And this person already know that they trying to come rushing towards your way. Let me get a couple of ratchets on here. And I'm gonna end this. They salty because they low-key broke and be scamming. Okay. We got new money at the bottom of the deck. Woo. A text message is coming. And somebody is in that creative energy. So, we got somebody salty because they low-key broke and be scamming. A text message is coming. They want you to get them one last try to make it right. This person could be overthinking, or don't you overthink about this situation. Maybe this person is 39 or you 39 or somebody turning 39 in July, but this person is real stingy. Okay? They're stingy and they unmotivated. I don't know how to articulate my thoughts. They don't know how to articulate their thoughts to communicate to you what it is they really feel. They in a throuple. Like I said, this person is already in a relationship and it's probably an open relationship. So, you know how that go. But whoever that they're in a relationship with is a looking ass because they looking all at your social media. This person name could start with an H or your name could start with an H. But this is saying wait. They trying to wait and they ignoring you, you know, because they probably dealing with a low libido. This person could be 23 or you could be 23. I don't know, but it's saying get in your creative energy. We got an R, somebody low-key vibing with a Cancer. This is saying be aware of bullshit with kids, sleeping with close friends and family. 5555, embrace change. New money is coming in. This new money might make you a loner, but you sending your queen status. You done learned your lesson. And motherfuckers secretly jealous and trying to manipulate a situation to come back in, I feel. You know, you thick. Somebody think you thick, okay? A Taurus, but this Taurus is lazy. They don't have a car. This person could be 42. And this could be 999 is releasing and moving on, ending karmic cycles. So you in difficult cycles. And motherfuckers want to know what's in your wallets. Could be a Cancer trying to come in and create a soul tie. You could have a soul tie with this Cancer. But they worried about what's in your wallet, baby. Somebody 20. Okay, they a player secretly competing. Could be a Caucasian. See, you got a new car. And they envying that shit. Somebody got secrets. Somebody is a stoner. And they're saying reflect on the past. They reflecting on the past and they regret their actions. And they regret the choices that they made in August. And this is just saying people see you. You lit, you shining, you glowing, you happy. You done had a new start, baby. That's what's up. And the motherfuckers that see you is broke. And they looking at your happiness and how loyal you are. And this shit causing them to have mental health issues, okay? These motherfuckers are cheaters. Live your dreams, okay? Focus on your own engagements. And we got a B. We financially stable around this bitch. So motherfuckers need to mind their business. Mind your business. COVID-19, mind your business. 6 feet. Give a motherfucker 6 feet. Real talk. Because you got somebody that want to swipe lives with you because they see you got opportunities. Pisces. Okay? And I'm going to end this here. And this is just saying drink more water, baby. Drink more water, baby. All right, y'all. Take care. Thanks for tuning in with me. And have a wonderful Tuesday.